Hello, everybody. I don't know why Minecraft isn't showing up. Give it a second. There you go. Hello. So, fuck. I keep blocking things. I didn't mean to do that. I hopped on earlier. Did some cobblestone mining. And, was just kind of like just vibing the whole time. I did do a little bit of research because I didn't fall asleep as soon as stream ended just because I was just not into it. I just couldn't. Give me one second. Philly steak sandwich during this stream because my mom just offered me one, and I just checked the calendar, so I was right. The event is 5 hours long, so I'm gonna be playing basically until right before work starts. But yeah, the event's starting like right now. I'm pretty sure. I think it just started. Yeah. So I just need to come in here. Sex. Large enchanted sack. Insert back. There you go. Oh. So first things first, we have to go down and make sure that we go upgrade our drill and uncommon armadillo. Let's go. It hatched earlier while I was mining. Better than regular common. So let's go. I'm like a little out of it. I did wake up like I would say an hour ago by accident, because apparently there's no timer online, which I had assumed there would be. But yeah, there's no timer. Apparently there exists. Sorry. Apparently it does exist though, cause the whatchamacallit has it, the wiki. So they have a timer that says like happening now, but it's broken. There's nothing on there. So yeah. But that's all right, you know? Whatever. The event's lasting 5 hours, so that's why I'm not too pressed about it, or else I would have already been in the mine. I was pressed about it yesterday, so good thing our drill is empty, because I'm pretty sure it just refills. I don't want to go to that one then. I'll go to this one. Who knows how to count? Alright, and then we have the flawless right here. So. Magma cores should be in here. I'm pretty sure that's where we put them. They're right here. Okay. I was gonna say, dude, if we lost them, I'm gonna be so sad. Right. And I think that's everything, right? Flawless, gemstone, and magma. And then, of course, the actual drill. So there you go. Wow, let's go, you boys. I did not expect to get that drill right now, to be honest. If it wasn't for the mining fiesta though, just because of how far we are in the gemstone collection, I would have just gone for straight the gemstone gauntlet, to be honest, because we're gonna replace it eventually, to be honest. And they cost basically the same from what I just saw right now. But I didn't. So that's that. But I'm fine with that. There you go. Oh no, okay, I thought I saw one. These do not cost the same at all. But either way, we have a new drill. The only thing, okay, so it doesn't refill it, goddammit. The only problem I have is that no upgrade module, no drill engine, no fuel tank. But there's not really much we could do about that anyway. I think we can make something, but, like, at this point, it's kind of a little late. Yeah. I was gonna say, is there a part there that we can make? But I don't think so. There's reforged stones. Ooh. That's cool. Ooh. That's not too bad. But yeah, these all take like a cool minute. We're not gonna get any of them. It's a reforged stone. 18 hours. Oh, is this just like regular? May cause diseases. I don't really trust that. May cause nausea. You know what? I'm just gonna go. those don't seem safe. I forgot to go buy. Oh, and then that's the other thing. I completely forgot. I can't see my thing. It's the middle of the night. Enter. Okay, there you go. No. Oh, yo, let's go! So, not all of it sold, but a lot of it did. Most of it, actually. So that's really good. That makes me really happy, actually. Is it outdated? I can't tell. And then I honestly expected to come back and not have any of the catalysts sold. And then one of these sold. I guess the rest expired, I'm assuming. Fuck. I can't see. Switching to between the fucking auction house and shit is gonna take forever today. Yeah, everything else expired. Even the cheapish ones expired. That's fine. I'll just wait a minute then. Because I doubt they're gonna sell right now. Again, I would have really liked to have, you know, things today. Like, more things. But I'm happy with just this, to be honest. Just the drill by itself. Because we run into fairy grottos, like, decently often, I would say. Compared to, like, how rare they're supposed to be. I feel like I run into one every single day. At least one every single day. And if I don't, it's usually because I'm not really exploring that much or not doing that. But even then, usually I do. Yeah, I would say there's not really much else we can put on here. I see that it does take a gemstone. We'll put a fine one in there. Right now, of whatever it is, because I'm actually not sure which one that one is. I think it's jade, right? Amber. It's amber. Pretty sure it's amber, which we don't have any fine of that one, actually. It's literally the only one we don't have fine of. In here? Was it in here? Yep. God damn it. We don't have any fine of the amber. Yeah, because we had to check the other thing. Alright. Oh, wait, I need to talk to you. Oh man, I'm so excited for this sandwich now. Fuck. I was not expecting myself to have a sandwich. Also, I didn't do any, like, Googling or anything. I just kinda checked on the interwebs, on, like, YouTube videos. And, I saw that you can actually make the mushroom pad. It's pretty easy to make as well from what it looked like. So I might just go ahead and do that. Good thing I checked the thingy before leaving. So, we're gonna be switching, I would say, between the rare armadillo and, Armin. Just because, the reason I kept Armin was just so that way we could use him during the event. Because that rolling miner, it's not going to help that much, but it will help nonetheless. I think the next upgrade we do want to go for is a fuel tank. Just for convenience sake, if anything. Because I feel like on everything else, we're like decently well. I'm not really into the thought of getting rid of my Armin for like a ball or anything. I was thinking about it. Oh, so I read the wiki. These guys are friendly. That's what the quote unquote lore says, that they're friendly. And that they'll put you down if you attack them though. And after I read that, I was just like, damn, okay, alright, whatever. Shit, don't need to be so serious, man. Don't worry about it. I want to make sure that we're picking up all of the gems, for the most part. I don't know, I'm very happy with where we are in the game right now. I guess we'll just keep doing collections though, because at the end of the day, like, that's what we need to do. I don't think we'll finish it today by any means. If we run into another spot where it's like decently well, I'll consider just doing regular gemstone mining. If anything, I kind of want to do this stuff right here. This mithril. Just because I see 2x is on. And I don't know, because I know it's 2x mining drops. I don't know what that means though. Like, I don't know if that's for, only, like, actual items, or if that counts for powder, because if it counts for powder, then that's fucking amazing. Oh, finally got some refined mineral. So, I had only gotten, like, 10 of them yesterday, and then, they had all immediately, they all immediately disappeared when I made the mineral talisman. It was real great. It was real fun. I had a feeling this cave, for the most part, lead me into the... Fuck. You. I hate the Mines of Devon, dude. I run into them, like, almost every single fucking time. Like, look at this. Every single time. And it always gets in my way, because I can never find out if there's any other caves. Like, look at that. How am I supposed to see any caves like this? I kind of mistake the hoe for pickaxe. See, I don't understand how I don't manage to fall in there. Dude, nobody's gonna tell you if they found a grotto. Yeah, nobody's gonna tell you. What the fuck? Even I wouldn't tell you. I always tell everyone. I'm a homie like that. Nah. If we find a grotto, dude, I'm keeping that shit hidden. I don't care. We're keeping that shit hidden, and I'm just gonna stay there. I'm just gonna farm there for, like, the rest of the stream. Fuck, dude. I need to see... It's mining somewhere. There you go. This is what I wanted. This is what I needed. I need you to stop doing that as well, though. I'm surprised my mom's making, like, Philly sandwiches. She didn't say steak. I just assumed that she's using some type of, like, beast in there. I didn't want to use that because I had a feeling that this wouldn't be mine. I would say we're really fast at breaking gemstones now. That is with the mining boost on. But even then, like, it's still really fast. Like, check that out. Not nearly as fast without it, but... Also, look at that. Look at how much flawed jade we got from that. Just that one. That one gave us 36. That is so good. That makes me so happy. I know I don't sound like it, but I am very, very happy. Alright. Topaz and goblins. I don't know. I feel like we should have done more prep, but like I can't get mad at myself because I had to go to bed anyway, and like I didn't miss out on sleep, just stay up for this. But yeah, I woke up like 40 minutes before this, and then like afterwards, I was just like, dude, I'm not going to, is what I said, and then I didn't. So I just went back to bed afterwards. Because I was going to spend the whole 45 minutes, like, prepping. But, like, my head hurt so bad. Like, it hurts so bad. Because my brain was, like... I had actually already woken up before my alarm woke me up. But I was trying to go back to bed. And my body was, like, dude, like... Stop. Just stop. So I did. I wasn't trying to go to bed or anything. I just laid in bed and I just stared at the ceiling, like... And you know what? It worked, because my head's not hurting anymore. I feel like that's something that people, forget about pretty often. Oh, that's the Goblin Queens. What were you saying? Bibmo. that's what I read, like, Bibmo. We have Slash Bazaar now, which is nice, so we don't really have to worry about carrying, like, sufficient goblin eggs. My dude, you really have to, like, be in, like, the one corner that's difficult to get to. Of all the corners. But yeah, that's something people forget about, like, meditating and shit. Because that stuff does work, obviously. It very much does work. You just have to, like, turn off, essentially. Kind of like when you're in bed and you think of your grandma, you know, just do that. But but spiritually, you feel? Alright. Fucker. There you go. That wasn't so high now, was it? Let's say this leads back to over there. And then there's one more near this guy, actually. I don't remember where exactly, but I do remember there is one more. It's a pretty sophisticated library for goblins, I would say. So do the goblins lay eggs? Is that what we're hinting at here from the goblin eggs? I don't know how I feel about that. Oh, this is part of the cave? Yeah, it is part of the cave. I don't know how I feel about that. I don't think I feel good about that. I remember it's somewhere around here, on this side, I'm pretty sure. But it might be a little higher up. No? Am I wrong? I might be wrong. I do remember there is a second chest, though, in one of these caves. I honestly don't think it's worth looking for it, to be honest. I really don't. Because it offers decent enough loot, like, don't get me wrong, it's just... But it's decent. Can I have, like, one more spawn then? Like, literally one? I just need one of you guys. I really appreciate it. I almost walked past you. And then we do need to mine amber. Here, could you do me a favor, Armin? Could you mine this, please? Or are you gonna consider it part of the structure? I understand if you consider it part of the structure, because it is. But also, just know that I'm disappointed in you. Free him. Armin, please. I fucking hate you, Armin. How much fall amethyst are you getting from this? Or amber? Not amethyst. I feel like the pristine and the rolling miner like never gets hit together. I know I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be like really rare, but like it's never hit together. Okay, so we got 12. So our average is 6 here. I'll be right back. Give me 1 second. I don't know how long I've been muted for. Fuck, I really hope it hasn't been that long. Yeah, what was I gonna say? I drank my, like, a bunch of the water now. I feel lightheaded. Because I fucking chugged it. But Theist and Team Church, right? This event is very fun though. Like, even for the fishing festival, like, I low key kinda ignored it. But this one's pretty fun. Fuck, I'm still, like, really thirsty, holy shit. Try talking like I usually do, but admittedly I am really tired. I am thinking of, like, not doing the full 5 hours, depending on, like, because I haven't done the actual timing for it, because I might it might get cut off by me having to go to work, or it might get cut off by me just wanting to rest a little bit before work. But I have a feeling it's gonna end, like, right as soon as I have to start work again, which is kind of fine, I would say. I don't really mind that. Same. He said it's alright, it's all gone. There's not a scrap of it left. Like, I was gonna say, these are on the entrance, aren't they? I was like, why didn't I mind those? Those look perfect. The ones right next to the entrances are, like, just perfect. Absolutely scrumptious. Some of these are spawning just once. I don't know what it's that about. I did not expect to kill another one of these. It's so slow. Okay, so I guess my mana bar is just not working because it's not telling me. Okay, there you go. I was gonna say, it's not telling me whether or not I'm running out, so I genuinely can't tell. So I guess Coraline, I don't know how you pronounce her name, their name, whatever. Oh, do you not work in the water at all? I didn't know that. Because I had noticed earlier that he had taken me off as well. But I didn't realize it was like, oh, like, no work at all. You know? I thought work at least a little bit. Thank you. me desperately trying to free myself, like, wait, please, I would prefer not to be blind. Look at all that. Nice. I feel like we are getting, like, a decent amount of everything, though. Like, for the most part. I'd say so. Because we're gathering, like, whole veins of things right now. Like, look at that. Look at that. I still think we should go and, like, keep doing commissions. But at the same time, like, we are still making money. Like, way more than we usually would. I was also gonna say, we should probably focus as well on these. Mainly because of the gemstone mixtures, because I want to start making those. So it might be beneficial just to say fuck it and just grind them out as much as possible right now, and then later, you know, like resell them, or not resell them, but you know, remake them. Again, they're at 19k right now, so I could always just say fuck it. Are those two of them? Oh, they are. Why did it knock back me forward? Me? Did you notice that? It knocked back me, but it did it forward. Okay, jade and dice. Nice. And that should be enough already. And then after this, we'll go. Was it not enough? No, it was not. God damn it. After this, we'll go and we'll recharge Hydro real quick. Refuel, I guess. Recharge, whatever. Same difference, I would say. I was gonna say, there's no fucking way. There's no fucking way that you're stuck right there. No, 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 no. Ayo 69. Oh my god. I'm sure eventually we'll also find a fairy grotto, because mainly what we're doing is exploring as well. Compared to like everything else that we could be doing. That we were doing earlier. So, do I have any goblin eyes on me? I don't think so. Oh, that makes sense that they don't stack that well. That's fine. I just don't want to keep buying them. Because that's all we've been doing. We've just been buying them on repeat. It's really irritating. And then back at it again, boys. I think our pass ends before the event. Oh, it ends two minutes beforehand. 2 whole minutes. But yeah, we're not gonna really have that much problem with commissions right now either, which is really nice. Because commissions have been like a pain in the ass this entire time. We do them. I feel like we grind them pretty hardcore. Cause how long have we been doing mining? For a while now. We're still not higher than 7. But we need to get to 7 like ASAP. And then even then, we still like, even after getting 7, we have to increase our mining level to 50. Still. And then mining will probably just be like our money making method at that point. Because, like, why wouldn't it be? Oh, we had treasure. I didn't know that. Wait, it says new. Did we just turn something in here? I don't remember. Ember and treasure. No. We already had it in there. I didn't realize that. God damn it. Not like it matters too much. I'm getting better at choosing to go inside this one instead of like letting it spawn me away. The generation on this one is kind of dumb. I don't think it's gonna have a chest. Yeah. Because the chest would be like in here, no? Be in here or like right here. It's been a while since we saw this little thing. Now I think about it. It's been a cool minute. Okay, there you go. I was gonna say you're just not gonna spawn in here. God damn you. I didn't want to do that because I was trying to grab like everything. It doesn't seem like it matters actually. It looks like I could just grab everything regardless. I wonder why people don't use don't use armadillos. I guess it is because of the ball, though. Other than that, I really can't see a reason why. What does the Scatha do exactly? Because I know I've been ignoring it, but I did do light research on it. I just don't really remember because it's been a while. But yeah, I don't know. My notes are it's gonna like fill the fuck up. Like I already know it will. Just from me like putting in just small amounts of notes right now. I've even started like writing down a lot of the things that I think about. Cause I think about things often, you know? So where are we right now? We're in Precursor. We don't need to be here. Oh wait, we actually do need to be here. We need Amber. Oopsie daisies. I feel like Amber is like one of the rare ones. I feel like it's rarer than Topaz at the very least. Oh, is this the king? Why didn't didn't it tell me it was king? Oh no, it's not. It's just the tower. Oh no, it is the king. What the fuck? Not a part of my problems. Was there no amber on the walls back there? There's some right here. I don't know if we'll be able to mine that or not, though. Admittedly. Giving us VIP players a bad name. Let's go. Yeah, especially with this mining speed boost. Holy shit. Look at how fast we fucking go through this. Kishking, head. Ah! Came spawning out like a fucking player. Did you see that? I like how they're spawning a little bit more. That's very nice. And this jade one's easy as shit. Holy crap. Yeah, I think it is a good idea to just do commissions. Pretend like nothing's happening. Ignore the mining fiesta entirely. There's not really much we can do, other than like the jungle pickaxe thing, which I was thinking about doing. I feel like they're gonna sell for even more now. Also, we can't like instant mine. We have the armadillo, but we can't instant mine. We don't even have like mole yet, so. I don't know, I just wanna get the commissions done. They're so irritating, I just want them gone. I don't want to ever have to think about them again. I don't know what I want to get into on the other profile. I was thinking about mining, but I think it's just going to be farming. Because like I said, they already have the farms built up and everything. Not only that, but... they have a bunch of hoes and stuff, and I'm sure... if I ask nicely, Kato will 100% let me borrow his shit, so. Be very easy to make money on there right now. But I was thinking about increasing my combat level. Just so that way I'll be able to, Okay. I don't know why there's so many of them. So there's one behind the hammer. Apparently not. In the hammer. And then there's one on one of the pillars, I think it was. At the top. And then there's one on a platform. As well. I think there's one on the platform. Pretty sure. I think it's this one. No, I might have been wrong. Alright, well, it doesn't really matter. I see a lot of them respawning in, that's why I'm like, alright. Well, I'm gonna just fucking dip. Amber Topaz. 72. Not at 167. 91 I can do. I'm just gonna mine down, fuck it. Oh, so I'm home alone. I went outside my room to go talk to them, and there's just nobody there. To go put my plate away, but, like, I was also gonna, like, say thank you, Mom, because I always do. And, like, there was just nobody home. I was completely alone, like, the whole house was, like, super dark, and I was just kind of like, Mommy? ¿Dónde estás? Oh, no. Like, how are you just doing circles there? Like, vibing? While I'm in the corner shivering and crying from the yogs harassing me once more. I do have some chocolate milk. I made some this morning, but it was like the good chocolate milk, like the hot chocolate. So I think by now it should be almost completely done. Or was already completely done, but like it's like completely like cooled and like really yummy right now. Just keeps going up, and then like I've raised it up to like I think over 100, and it just like didn't do anything. It just despawned. Well, the progress is correct, but it's also not ending. I did one of your quests. I did the Topaz one. Okay, Ruby. Ooh, Ruby and Amber. Let's go. I was just about to say we just need one more vein of amber and we'll be good. Goblins, topaz, wait, ruby and goblins actually. feel like this place has the most ruby. There's some up there. I don't feel comfortable being this close to Kaliki, but what can you do? Trying to check if they have any ruby in here. Really hoping they do. Now just snatch the one ruby and just dip. They do not. Oh no. I'm stuck. I don't know where I came in from. Alright. We're good. Don't worry about it. I was just about to say, bud. Very obviously sitting here just staring at you, waiting for you to hurry the fuck up. But what I need is ruby. I appreciate all that amethyst, but I need ruby. I think I just saw someone. I clipped through that wall. Right here. But that's also a legal ruby. So we're not gonna touch it. It's fine, because we have someone right here. So Sierra called me this morning. Apparently, somebody's been like giving her number out in bars. But so this dude texted her being like, "Hey, like last time I was in California, I met some dudes in a bar, and we were talking, hanging out, and they had given me your number." And then when she asked who the guy was, she was like, "Oh, it was from like Logan." And she was just like, "I don't know any Logans." So what? And then she called me and she's like, "Were you like giving out my number?" And I'm like, and then like my immediate reply was I've never done that. Like, why would I do that in the first place, actually, at all? Like, I would never do that without your permission. And she was just like, "Oh, okay." And then she's like, "Yeah, because that's supposed to be, like, my work phone number." And then I was like, "For what work? Like, for your Twitch or for what?" And then she, like, refused to answer me. And then she just ignored me and hung up. And I was just like, "Bruh." And then, I don't know. I got really, like, pissy about it, though. I was just like, "Bruh. Like, you call me, you interrupt my day, and then you don't even answer, like, my questions. You just fucking interrogate me as if I was the one that did it, and then immediately afterwards, just okay, bye." You can't even have, like, a small conversation. She texts me later being like, "Oh, hey, this is my new number, because apparently my number's been handing out. People have been handing out my numbers in bars and stuff." And I was just like, I just didn't reply. I was just like, "Okay, whatever. It's not like it matters." But it was kind of like irritating. Cause like I hate like being interrogated, especially. Cause that's it's not fun. I don't remember where the chests are supposed to be in this one. I think one of them's in one of these cages. I don't think it's this one, I think it's the one like right underneath it. Oh, it was this one. Is there another one? We just need, how many more? Four more. This area seems to be spawning them in like decently quickly too. Here's another one. And there's two more. Alright, now we just need two more. Here's one. I think I saw a second one. Oh, well, never mind. I just don't know how to count. Second one says in jade. And amethyst, I think that's it. Yep. These are two clues, aren't they? That's another entrance. There you are. Alright, see Deity. I don't know. I'm having fun. I'm having a decent amount of fun. Kinda looks like one of the star things. I was actually just gonna leave, but like, it's such a succulent vein. How do you expect me to just turn away from it? Scrumptious. I was also gonna get that ruby, but I was just kinda like, eh. How close are we to finishing it? Because we were at 37, I think, before. 20% more within how many hours? Like two. Did I say 20%? Yeah, 20%, right? You started in 30. Yeah, it's 50. I'm supposed to be collecting jade again too. Oh, and there's some ruby right here. That works. You know, it was a really good movie. I know it's a coming of age one. Yeah. I'm not gonna finish it. It's gonna be, I don't know. I might finish it by today. I'm not sure. I might. If I try really hard, I think I will. Because, I'm sure the reason why they're going so much quicker than usual is, you know what? I forgot to get the jade. I saw the ruby was completed and I was like, Ottoman. Damn, I'd gotten it halfway too. Because they're filling up way quicker now. So I think if I just, like, keep doing it this, because I'm sure it's because of the double drops. So it should be going 2 times faster. But isn't it 225? No. Does it tell you here? Can you tell me? Doesn't tell me. I think I have to actually go look at coal. Because we have the experience buff, and that stacks alongside the fiesta buff. Also, hi Alex. I noticed your message. I just decided to kind of ignore it, just a little bit. But, yeah. I don't know. I'm trying to think, like, what we should be doing, but honestly, all I can really think of is commissions. I feel like we can't make any decent money unless we have Heart of the Mind 7. And that's gonna take, like, a cool minute, so... That is not my stream. My stream has lost barely any frames this entire time. It's all Hypixel. So this is what I mean. Like, you see how much easier it is to farm, like, these little areas where they spawn in compared to fucking the actual city? It's just not worth it. If you can find one of these, you should just stay in here. Is this the city? It's not the city. Okay. I just wanted to make sure. Cause I can farm way, way better here. Like, look at that. Look at how many are spawning. Just cause. They're just vibing. Every single one of them. You know, I'm actually gonna back out of this area. I have a feeling I'm gonna die. Also, Alex, I'm gonna be up for basically the rest of the night, in case you wanted to join. I will be only playing this, though, because of the event. It's the only reason why I'm up. Where are we? We're crossing into Mithril. What is this? God damn it. I'm not gonna mind those, because I don't think the armadillo can go through those. Not that it really matters, since we have so much, like, around here. We don't really need to worry about it. Oh god damn it, never mind. I could just mine them by hand. Alright, well, I guess I can check now. Oh, and there's another one here. Yeah, you can't mine through them, because this is technically a structure, too. Oh, there you go. Like how whenever you get a chest, it just like kicks you out of there. It's like, no. I need you to pay attention to what you just got. Thank you. Goblin and team treasure. This is actually very close to the goblin area. So what are we getting right now? Goblin and treasure. Oh. Yo. It's time. Yeah, I don't know whether or not I want to leave this area. To be, like, entirely honest with you. Because look at that. How long have we played? How long have we been doing this shit? Just for that? Not very. I would say most of it was for, for the Ammonite. But still. I've been wanting to mine these for the longest time. It's so nice. because these sell for like so much. They sell so much in comparison to the other ones. But still, I think it's best if we do stay in this area for a little bit. But I don't know for how long, because we were going through the commissions very quickly. And when it comes down to it, our ability to just grab Jasper is not very good. It's just not good in comparison to, like, everything else that we could be doing. Because instead we could be, like, flipping and stuff. If we really wanted to make money. But I think I will mine most of this. And then, I'll just drop the cords and I'll just leave. And continue doing commissions. But I'll stay here for, like, at least, like, another, like, 20 minutes. I don't think that'd be too long. Considering the event's like 5 hours long, no, not at all. That's nice. That makes me happy that we found it. That's why you gotta make sure your drill's in like top shape all the time. I don't think the gemstone gauntlet's too far off. I don't think we'll be able to make one. Well, we might be able to. But it's definitely not far off. Especially since we started making mills now. Especially, like, all we have to do is reinvest. That's all that really, really matters. As long as we keep reinvesting, I don't think we'll run out of, like, money anytime soon. And even if we do, like, I don't think it's gonna be, like, too much of a problem. You see me just fucking Lion King that guy? That's kind of funny. Good, Armin? Oh, god damn it. Oh no, I did not want to do that. Fuck you. Yeah, this grotto seems kind of annoying too. I think we have enough for the amber now. We just might. How much is it? I don't know how much one fine is. I'd say that's enough though. Oh, so it is. It's not topaz amber. We have enough for just one. Or we have enough for five of them, but we have the one is all that matters. So I guess later on we can, well, right now, after we finish this, we'll go back and we'll fix that up. Yeah, because mining Jasper is just very, very slow. But also, we're getting 12 instead of 10 from these, which is kind of nice. Let me make sure. Okay. Why do people get so mad when they're stealing gold, dude? It's a whole area filled with gold. Alright. Just let them have it. Alright. You don't need the gold there. It's quite literally being wasted by just laying there. Cause like I admit it's a little bit more annoying. But at the same time, it's not that bad. Not to the point where you have to complain about it, I would say. So what time is it? Because if we watch the timer for the Crystal Hollows Pass, we don't actually have to check. Streaming for 2 hours already? It's like total time. 2 hours and 9 minutes. That's crazy. I didn't even realize. Time just tends to fly, I guess. I think after this one, we'll have like at least a bit of Jasper. Yeah, we have a little bit. Wouldn't call it a lot, but we're not gonna get any faster because we have to do all these by hand too. So it's best to just move on. I was going to just wait here, but just because of how long it takes you, it's best to just move on. Maybe later on, once we level up a little bit. I'll definitely come back here, but for now, it's just best to just dip. So I'm gonna just put a grotto into chat. Let me just make sure I have my phone out so that way I can actually see the screen. Let me fix the way I'm laying. So what does that say right there? I accidentally had caps lock, I didn't even realize. That was a really nice grotto though. Hopefully somebody else benefits from it rather than like hoarding it. Cause I feel like if you're not gonna use something, you might as well just fucking give it to somebody else. Honestly though, I probably shouldn't have shared it just because this entire chat is toxic. From what I've seen. I don't know, what was it that one time that we were also streaming and then fucking I had pointed out the grotto cords? And the dude just started hyper-focusing on the fact that it was a small one. And then was like, ooh, whatever. When I was like, no, I always share them. Because he just kept saying over and over again, he's like, that's why they're sharing them. Like, that's why they're sharing the grotto cords, because they know that it's small. And then I was just like, dude, I always share them. Like, whenever I find anything, I just share it, because I'm like, fuck it. Somebody else probably wants it. And then he's like, yeah, I don't know. I don't remember what he did. But he just like kind of like tried to play off, and I was just like, bruh. Like, no. No. I feel that. So I completely forgot. Mining speed plus 28? Holy shit. That's not that bad, actually. Not that bad at all. And then if we ever get a flawless, I'll stick that on there as well. So, what was it? Amber. Cool. Let me just refill my drill one more time. And then afterwards, we'll be fine. I never did record the survival series, by the way. I don't know. I just kind of didn't really like playing survival that much. Not enough to, like, go back and try again. Even though I should, especially since, like, recording it, it's gonna be, like, way better than actually streaming it. If I ever play any, like, mods and stuff, I'll probably end up recording them as well. Which I think would be, pretty fun. Pretty nice. I thought I saw one. Is there no amber? No dudes? Hello? It's hiding. We just need, for the most part, like one or two veins, especially. Look at that, 598, one vein. Can't keep me out. I just break in. I'm gonna assume that the armadillo doesn't work here. I'm not even gonna test it because I have the mining speed boost. And also, it's basically already done. There you go. I'm also not gonna look for the chest, I'm just gonna leave. Because the chest loot is still the same, so it doesn't really matter. Ottomans and treasure hunt. I'm not willing to deal with that. Three hours left. I actually didn't see my position on the map that time, but I don't really care that much. There you go. Here we go. Yeah, I feel like usually, like, during the morning streams, especially, like, since I'm energized and since I'm prepared for it, I can definitely rant a little bit more and, like, keep the stream entertaining for the whole time. But, like, just now, like, I'm just gonna, like, I'm tired. I'm tired. I'm, like, having iffy opinions on whether or not to actually, like, play or not. Because, like, I do want to play, because, obviously, like, event. But at the same time, like, it's a lot. For, like, 5 hours straight. I can't believe I did this all high yesterday. Yeah, it was yesterday, I'm pretty sure. Completely high, like, off my bonkers. Like, I can't believe I stayed high the whole time. The whole time. I was so mad about it. I was just like, dude, I sober up, like, within, like, 10 minutes of taking a hit. What do you mean? But yeah, I think I will cut it a little short. Maybe at like 1 a.m. Like 12 a.m. Give or take. Just because I did do this like all day yesterday. I kind of don't want to do it all day today too. Especially since all we're doing is commissions anyway. I don't know. I feel like the only other thing we could do is the jungle pickaxe, but even then it's not going to be that good because we don't have mole. Mole is the reason why I'm like, because those giant holes that they made, the one that we found, it's made by mole. Like, we just need the mole perk, but since we don't actually own it, it's just not very fun. Can we stop getting Amber, please? Amber is literally the worst one. Oh, it's Murder Lover. Headmans. Oh, King Gorkle. Nice. Nice. No, you're not gonna let me? That's fine. Cause I can just mine these by hand. It's not too difficult. I wish I would get a rolling miner on the other things. Cause I feel like I haven't yet. Oh my god, I keep switching between them. There you go. Dude. The fact that he's also tanky and took up my entire mining speed boost. Let's go. At least Armin's starting to learn. He's like, alright, don't get in his way. Not in the line of fire, please. Slay 13 goblins. Jesus Christ, I don't want to be in the goblin area anymore. Mithril and Goblin. Nice. Three of them right off the four of them. Never mind, these are lapis zombies. God damn it. They got me in the first half, not gonna lie. Look at that. I spawned right into this. That's very nice. I have not been able to do that. There you go. Yeah, I would have been in the wall on the other one. Oh, this just leads into the emerald area. I don't care about the emerald area. What is it? It's Turtle Show. The one that, negates drop back. God damn it. I just need a regular cave now. Okay, cool. I was gonna say, regular caves are sometimes, like, bitches to get to once you find one of those chambers. Because you just get stuck in them. You can't really aim right. Because, like, I managed to, like, do it right now, surprisingly enough. But usually it takes me, like, forever. It takes me, like, a decent amount of time. Oh, this is another emerald place? That makes sense. Oh, it's a character. I was like, what the fuck? You. Hello. Can you mine this? Can. Just grab this real quick. There we go. There you go. Can I mine these? Oh, I can mine them. That's weird. First time that the armadillo is able to mine a structure, though. There must be an entrance nearby for everybody to be, like, right on it. But luckily, they left these grunts alone. Yum. Yeah, I need to get some more of the reforged stones for the talismans, but since it doesn't really matter too much for me right now, I think it's just something better to do, like, way later down the line. Just because the reforged stone price right now is, like, insane from what I saw online. I don't know if they're still like that. I'm assuming they are, though. But we're having quite an eventful month, I would say. With the new update dropping and then this. And then just everything else. It's very nice. It's very nice. I just need one more. Just one more. Is that possible? Is that a thing you could do for me, friends? Comrades? Just one more, you guys. Send them as a sacrifice. Down the line. So I don't know where I got rotten flesh from. That's the first time I've had rotten flesh in the mines, though. Oh, from the lapis zombie, that's why. I was also gonna check my combat sack to see if it holds sludge juice. Because I don't think I ever checked that. And I'm assuming it does. Just because. Really sucks that we're not allowed to use Optifine on here. I tried testing it again the other day, but I got, like, no results at all. Because it was glitching out. But I do need to go check if there's a way to have Optifine on and also, like, stream with it. That, or see if there's, like, something to replace Optifine specifically with texture packs, because that's the reason why it's fucking up, because so Optifine makes it so that way sorry, I'm, like, super tired. Optifine makes it so that way textures that don't exist in the game, exist, basically. So that's why when I use Optifine, I get different skins. Also, it wasn't that it was glitched, I remember now. It was the fact that the Yogg armor wasn't showing up despite having Optifine on. So it was glitching at the moment. So I was like, this isn't gonna be, like, completely accurate, so I'm just gonna, like, leave. And, like, I'll do it, like, next week. Well, I was gonna do it the next day. And then, honestly, I completely forgot. I've just been completely forgetting. Okay, Yogs and Goblins. Let's go. That skin looks kinda cool. Where are we at? 67? Let's go. Cast it down, like, right off the bat. Might just be better just to go over there. I kind of wanted to mine some of those, but I'm just gonna leave. I don't know. I am thinking about, like, just going to bed again, saying fuck it. Told me it's, like, right here. But I don't see it. I also don't see, like, anything at all, to be honest. Thank you. exist, you guys. God damn it. I thought about it too. I was like, I might just like go down the tunnel because I saw a Yogg spawn in there. I should have. Very cool. It still wasn't too much trouble to get back up here. Armin, please. You little shit. TP'd into the lava. Let's go. That's fine. This is why we switch shots often. We just have to make sure to remember to put him away though. It's 5 in-game days. Or no, it's not 5 in-game days, it's 5 real life days, sorry. I meant to say it's not in-game days. And then I got like confuzzled. 3. Yo, let's go. It has been slowly leveling up the Yogg armor. I would like it to be a little bit faster, but I'm okay with this. Also, I love the fact that he walked around the lava. Did you see that? That was so cute. Getting this one to level 100 is very slow, but not nearly as slow as the other ones, I would say. Other ones being the one that it's like my personal now, Armin. Alright, is it possible to perhaps get a Yogg all up in this bitch? Yes, it is. I did not expect to teleport that close to him. Alright, here you go. Here you go. Fuck. I'm really craving that chocolate mug now. But since I am gonna end the stream a little early than like expected, I just wait. I feel like overall we're doing pretty good on our character progression now. I think before we weren't, but that's because I was ignoring the auction house completely. And now that I'm actually like looking at it, we're making way now. That guy's nice. Someone asks me like that in a rude way, I would not do that though. I'm like, fuck you, this is my place now. You mean we found this for our friend, right? No, for your friend? Oh, okay. Just see me fucking start grieving the place. What was it? The first open lobby got like hella griefed. I remember, like, afterwards we did, like, a nice little speech talking about how this is, like, the first one, but there's many more to come, and that we're gonna rebuild completely. And, like, that's what we did now that I think about it. Like, we did rebuild it, kind of. We didn't rebuild it in its image, but rather just rebuild. And not in the same world. But that was kind of, like, the point that it was, like, a new beginning. Let's go. 11 mining speed. Honestly, if I really, really wanted to, going down to the Kazadam and then just fucking farming the shit out of Yogs for a little bit, our mining speed would go up insanely. Collect 1,000 jade gemstones and 13 goblins. Jade is not one of the difficult ones, so I'm not like too pressed about it. Like, bro, why? Yeah, we just need to kill goblins with. Thank God we landed next to a spiral. The good Kush spiral, too. You know, I noticed the Pitmaster goblin earlier. I'm not sure if it's meant to be, I'm assuming not. But he like the moment that I saw him, he instantly reminded me of the guy from whatchamacallit, from Oblivion. So if any of you guys have played Oblivion, I'm sure you know what I'm talking about. When you go into the arena, there's the quote unquote champion, right? And his name is the Pale Orc. And you find out later on that the reason he's pale is because he's actually half vampire. So after finding out that he's a vampire, I think it's his mother, dies from vampires. So, or well, he already knew that beforehand. But because of this, he decides that he's like, no, like I don't want to live anymore. But like I'm not gonna kill myself because you know he's like an orc, and a big thing with the orcs is that they want to die, like they want to die in battle. And it's like the only way that they'll take it. Essentially. So, Mouse, where did you go? You went all the way down there? Why? So, and then you just basically go and you kill him. You finish it up, finish him off for himself, you know? And it's very cool. But instantaneously, that was the first thing I thought of as soon as I saw the Pitmaster mob. And like we only saw him for a little bit. I don't know if you guys even noticed. But yeah, he was wearing chainmail and stuff. And like I don't know. That's all I can think about. That's all I can think about. I really like Oblivion. It's one of my favorite games. So seeing that, yeah, made me very happy. Very cool. How many wishing compasses we have? And we're also getting a little bit of runes. Not many, but who really cares? Hearthstone and sludges. Easy. Easy. Let's go. Think I saw some over here. Nope, that was Kaliki. You just need to find one of the areas where they spawn in really really well and just fuck them up. I thought I saw a name tag there. But this leads into an entrance, doesn't it? Oh, there is another space here. Armin, my dude. I really don't know what's causing that to happen, though. It'd be nice to be able to, like, find out. I wanted to beta test some games. I was looking into this incremental game that seemed really fun. And they didn't choose me, I'm pretty sure. Because I think they just chose like the first 5 people, and I think I was like the 11th one. But that was like whatever. I didn't really mind too much. I was kind of sad about it though, because I did really want to play. It was like about fishes and stuff. And you grow, and you eat the other fishes with like DNA. I don't know. It was a lot. I don't remember all of it. But it seemed like a lot of fun. And then the other one where it was like an open thing, so like anybody could just come join their Discord and you know, talk to them about it. It was a game called Idol Plus. And I was gonna do it, but I just don't really have that much time anyway, and I don't have that much interest in it. Like, I was interested in it, but not that much, you know. So they have like the no commitment basically, so you just download the game and you can just play it. So that's what I was gonna do, and just like play it, and like obviously, like, if I notice any glitches, I'll like tell them basically. But yeah, it seemed really fun though. Seemed pretty fun. It was just the fact that you could tell it was like a lot like less well made than the other one. It's a lot more in its like beginning stages. At that point, I'm not really sure how I can help personally. Cause I can help like a little bit, you know. But that one, like, I just like I wasn't like that interested in. That's all I can really say. The other one, like the fishing one, I was like super interested in because, you know, fishy ease. But, you know, very sad about it. Very, very sad. But I just kind of want to, I've been stalking their Discord essentially, like just liking them and like learning a little bit about that type of stuff, because I did want to make like an app, one more for personal use rather than like actual like posting and stuff though. But obviously, like, I don't really know that much about, I really don't know that much about that type of stuff, so it's not like it really matters too much. And now we just need it's just mine. I was gonna start mining down, but then I remember I could just do this. If that's the case, why would I? Everyone wants the golden dragon right now. He's doing that by himself, by the way. I'm not jumping. You can look at the right corner, it's still covered, but I'm not jumping. He's just having a good time. Mineral is definitely a little rare. Like, even throughout these like 3 hours, like 2 hours, we barely have 11. Sucks too, because I did kind of want some of the armor, because I think it's increases mithril something, right? I'm actually not sure, but we need a powder mine like crazy, because we still don't, I haven't unlocked the gemstone powder. I really hope mole takes gemstone powder. And if it does, dude, I'm just gonna max it out. As soon as I get it just maxed out. Crazy. Yeah, I might have to redo the skill tree like once more. Because I don't think I'll be able to get most of the stuff for it. Alright, but we'll take a small break. Jesus. But we're at 347, like, gemstone powder. Yeah, I don't think I'd be able to, like, max it out, but I would be able to do some stuff. I would be able to upgrade it, like, at least a little bit. You're almost done with the heartstone, too. Just a couple more. Sapphire, and topaz, Z. It's the same. Yeah, it is the same place as earlier. No thanks. Chocolate milk cold or warm? That's what I'm sitting here like thinking super fucking intensely, like warm or cold milk. I can't really decide. I like both of them. I wouldn't say equally though, because usually I do drink cold milk. I prefer cold things just overall, but I think the reason for that is just that I don't like burning myself. Like, that's it. And like, I always burn myself no matter what. Say sapphire is not the rare one. I don't know why it's acting rare. I don't know if I'll be able to mine this one. I'm hoping so. I'd left it just in case he wanted to. This one maybe? No. This one's a yes though. There you go, sapphire's done. Which one's faster? I think this is faster, right? Technically. You do it right. And I know I shouldn't be, because I need to mine this stuff right now. Oh nice, some topaz is at the bottom of this though. Run! Hurry! Fuck. Alright, but that would have been smooth if I had actually did that right. I can't see anything. Let's go. I love being absolutely fucking blinded. I feel like we actually stole quite a bit of gems right now. That was fun. It's always funny if you do it when you know you're not supposed to. So it gets the adrenaline on the edge, you know? The, oh, you weren't supposed to do that, and then being like, I don't know. That's what it is. That's what it's always been. We're not gonna have enough to mine all this. I was hoping we'd have enough to make it to that one. Jade. Heartstone. Zoologist, let's go. I feel like our zoo has been coming up like a little bit faster too. Our pet luck's 49. I need to search up the rates for pet luck as well. To see what's the likelihood of me getting like a legendary, which is regardless like going to be low, but I would still like to just like, you know, be able to know. Okay, so we need Jade. Adjacent ores one is very good. Sometimes I see it work and I'm just like, fuck yeah, dude. I want to invest more into it, to be honest. Those are the two that I want, the adjacent ores and the adjacent hearthstone. I think those for sure are like the best ones. Alright, Armin, you ready? Oh, well, I guess you're not Armin, but regardless, are you ready? I don't know what it is that takes away the energy. I think it's just generally mining blocks. Yeah, it might just be generally mining blocks. I was gonna say, I'm surprised it's not done yet. Luckily we stopped right next to a chest, I guess. There must be a structure right there. Don't mind if I do. Let's go. Literally gets clickbaited. Let's fucking go. Like, look at that. Look at that. Let's go. Imagine that, but every single time. Just every single time you always get one. It'd be so useful. It'd cut your time down by literally half. Especially for the ones that are on the ceilings and stuff. Bang for your book. My boss. My shift lead, she listens to country music. It's really sad. It's very, very sad. She does it like often. Oh wow, I got 36 for that one. What the fuck? Why did I get so much for just specifically that one? Whatever, I'm not complaining. Oh my god, he's jumping again. Armin. Jesus. I like how he's actually stopped. I don't know where my cat is. I think he's outside. Like halfway through me sleeping, he just started meowing at me really badly. I think it's because I was stirring. So then he had assumed that I had been awake. And then I came up, and then I was scratching my ass, and it turns out he was like right next to me, so he just like headbutted my hand and was like, "Hey, why are you petting me?" And I was just kind of like, "You're a bro." He's like, "Hey, this is unauthorized behavior. I demand the pets, or else you will perish immediately." And I was like still half asleep, so I was just kind of like, "Bro." And, like, I pet him a little bit, and he was like, "All right." And then he was immediately afterwards, he's like, "All right, I want to leave now. You didn't pet me enough. You didn't pet me good enough. Sorry." And then he makes me get up and like go let him out. And I was just like, "You're such a fucking dick, dude. You're such a dick." He was just like, "Mow." You know how he does? Mow. I got him to say meow earlier, which was really nice. But